My name is Michael Musili. I'm a medical officer intern based in Machakos Level 5, where I'm doing my internship. The last born in a family of 10 siblings. I was born and raised in a remote village in the lower eastern part of Kenya, in a county called Kitui.
Guys, welcome home. Yeah, this is where my long story began.
This is where I was born and raised, in a very humble background, I would say. My mother was a housewife, and my dad was a casual laborer, my late dad, whom I lost after suffering a cerebrovascular accident, stroke. And we used to face so many challenges when I was growing up. We used to survive with only one meal, and that was supper. We used to face challenges in paying school fees. At my home, we never had electricity, so I was using those lamps that use paraffin to study. I had one motivation that inspired me, you know, to be a doctor. And the inspiration came from my mother's illness. So I resolved, you know, I'm going to work very hard in school, I'm going to study very hard and, you know, be the doctor that will help not only her, but any other patient out there will be needed that medical attention and they cannot afford it. Qualifying to a medical school, you really need to pass your high school exams really well. I passed well, yes. I was actually the best in the county then. I was very happy because I knew the dream of becoming a doctor is actually actualizing. I got that clean air and I applied for a position in medical school, and this was more university because I'd heard about the institution, how it is good in training medical doctors, so I applied. And lucky enough, I got a slot and I joined the university back in the year 2013. I was not able to, you know, pay my school fees. I was also not able to provide for my upkeep. So I was actually contemplating leaving medical school. That's when I heard about this program. I applied for it with the help of senior colleagues of mine who were also beneficiaries of the same. And lucky enough, I got the scholarship. The scholarship paid my school fees right from first year to the final year. So that opportunity that I was given by this Mwangaza Scholarship meant a lot to me. It was a life-changing opportunity for me. It brought hope, you know, to me, and not only to me, but also to the entire community where I come from, who are actually looking forward to seeing me graduate as a medical doctor. I'm very grateful even for the opportunity I got for an exchange program, which is also AMPATH based. I got an opportunity to go to US. I was based in Indiana University School of Medicine. It was actually one of the best experiences I've had, you know, getting to experience medicine in a resource-rich setting. It was amazing, you know, to see how they are developed systems and technology and infrastructure, how it helps, you know, in diagnosing and management of cases. It was a beautiful experience. For the people that are behind this organization, the AMPATH team, we wish to say thank you so much for your donations. Thank you so much for the support that you have got, you have called the program. Clearly, I'm a living testimony of what you have done in transforming lives and livelihoods of people in this part of the country. You are bringing light, you are bringing hope, you are transforming lives, and you are impacting on people's lives. It's a great thing, yeah, and we really appreciate so much. So thank you so much, and asante sana.